press your chest down first, push your hips down second, and then finish it off with the kick down. So it's chest, hips, kick, chest, hips, feet. And that's the chain of movement in this drill.